My name is Nancy Kaczurek, and I'm the family liaison for the Clearwater Police Department. I became a family support liaison about the time that my husband was talking about retiring, and it was about 2016, and I just started seeing this whole new generation of officers coming on, and I knew that somebody needed to reach them. So I reached out and I called the chief and I said, this is what I want to do. I want to meet with the officers on the day of their swearing in. I want to give them a gift basket. I want to welcome the families. And I was just going to leave it at that. I was fine with that. But God had a much greater plan in place. Since the day that I started, I've probably welcomed over 90 officers, new officers into our department. And I'm really proud of it because they're my family. To be a support for the families and for the officer. You know, when something happens, whether there's a shooting or any type of event, the family members are gonna get a phone call. And so to have somebody that is down at the agency, maintaining that contact, calling them and saying, I'll call you however frequently you want, every half hour, every hour, whatever you need to make you feel supported during this time, is so important, and it gives them a peace of mind of something that they're not normally going to be a part of. I think it's important that you develop a relationship with the families, and they got to maintain a relationship with the command staff. I know people that have started them, and one of their issues is developing a relationship with the command staff, all the way up to the chief. And I tell them, just pick up the phone and make a call. Don't send that email, don't send a letter, pick up the phone and call until they answer. But that's one of the biggest challenges, I think, for people starting it up would be to have that relationship with the families and that relationship with the department. I think my impact with the officers has been an incredible amount of trust to support them and be by their side during that, whether it's a severe critical incident or a minor one, or if we're dealing with a disaster. The family of the police officers is crucial to the department, and so maintaining their ability to be supported is 100% effective for the department on building confidence in their officers. I love my job as a family liaison. It's such a joy to be able to celebrate the good times with them, whether it's them getting married or having a baby or adopting a baby, and being able to support them through that as well. So in 2019, we had, I believe, 14 babies born that year. And as the year was going on and I was getting notifications of the babies being born, I contacted our PIO, which is somebody else you need to have a relationship, the public information officer. And I contacted him and I said, I think that we need to do a photo shoot. And so we did that. It was just precious.